Sega.
Full of
Welcome to Eggbound's incredible interstellar amusement park, where you can enjoy five planets for the price of one.
He loves to hear his own lips flap, but I gotta hand it to the Eggster. This place is epic. Everyone and their brother is gonna wanna come here.
No doubt, but now I'm not sure why we're here. This place looks totally harmless.
Because Eggman plus secretly built amusement park equals evil plot for us to foil. Lucky for us, he's not very good at keeping things hidden.
True. It would be pretty hard to miss a giant floating space amusement park surrounded by planets. Still, an evil plot? I don't know.
Wow! Plot or not, you can't be mad at this view. This place has taken beauty to the next level. I'm just surprised that it was so easy to sneak in here.
I wouldn't say it was that easy.
Hello, happy people! Buckle up as Eggman's ultra-accelerating space elevator whisks you to an interplanetary wonderland of fun!
I can't believe somebody was dumb enough to leave the keys in this thing. It's like Eggman's begging us to sneak in and trash the place.
Man, this thing's got crazy fast acceleration.
You call this fast?
Next stop, the tropical resort. There, you'll find breathtaking views from our giant Ferris wheel. Amazing. We'll be right back.
thermostatic capacitor to the maximizing modulationizer. I wish I knew what you were saying, little guy, or gal, or whatever you are.
Oh man, that was crazy!
Enough aliens!
Want us to get more?
No, I want you to get me a cheeseburger and a shake!
That'll be easier! Cheeseburgers don't run as fast as them little alien varmints!
Idiot! Get me more aliens!
Y'all want fries with that? I reckon that hurt a bit. Wait a minute, I need to go over yonder! Sorry.
Precious little aliens! I'll harness their hypergoon power, and then nothing will stop me! I know I say that every time, but this time, really, nothing will stop me!
Moss?
What? Sonic!
Who you calling nothing?
Huh? He means since the boss said nothing will stop me, and Sonic here is going to stop him, it's like the boss was calling Sonic nothing.
Great! I thought nobody would get that.
Fine. You're so smart, robot. You take care of this mess. Release the big boy. At least I know he won't screw it up. Hasta la bye-bye, suckers!
Guess it's time for me to start stopping.
I get it!
Shopping, grabbed a bite to eat, and trashed a giant killer robot.
Oh, really? And they've got shopping here, too?
This place has everything. Hey, so how's your translator thingy coming along?
I think it's done.
The mouse man said to wrangle every piece of this mess. When you consider what we're doing from a robot's point of view, it's actually pretty gruesome.
Don't think about it.
If you say so.
I'm missing an arm. Have you got an arm?
No, but really, how much can it matter?
I guess it can't matter much.
Find breath.